Welcome to today's episode of Fight Against Breast Cancer with Queen Lorna. Today I'm going to talk about the stages of breast cancer. And these stages depends on the size of the breast tumor and whether it has spread to other parts of the body or not. Doctors used Roman numerals to describe these stages. We have stage 0, 1, 2, 3A, 3B, and of course stage 4, which is the final stage. The stage 0 is the early stage of the breast tumor and it has not started spreading. The stage 1. Here, the breast cancer is no longer than 1 inch and it has not also started spreading. Then the stage 2. At this stage, the breast cancer is larger than 1 inch and it has started spreading to the lymph node. In fact, it has spread to the lymph node of the breast. Then we have stage 3A. At this stage, the breast cancer is larger than 2 inches and it has started spreading. Then we have the stage 3B. At this stage, the breast cancer has started spreading to tissues near the breast, such as the chest wall, the skin, etc. And finally, we have the stage 4. This is the final and the most critical stage of the breast cancer. It is the most critical because at this stage, the breast cancer has started spreading to other tissues of the body, which include the lungs, the liver, the bone, etc. And at this very stage, the breast cancer becomes very, very difficult to treat. That's why it is always advisable to go for an early checkup so that you can enjoy the possibilities of a cure. Because if this breast cancer is still between the stages of 0 and 1, it becomes very curable. That's the good news I have for you today. Breast cancer is curable with an early detection. That's all we have for today's episode of Fight Against Breast Cancer with Queen Lorna. And don't forget, on Saturday is polling day. I know you know what that means. You know what that means to you and I, because Nigerian citizens, please go and cast your vote. Your vote can make a change. My name is Lorna Wilson. I'm a breast cancer awareness ambassador. Have a great day.